The upcoming European Humanities Conference will be a wonderful opportunity to establish connections with academics around the world. In my view, the conference is a continuation of the work that started with the International Year of Global Understanding 2016 and the World Humanities Conference 2017 in Liège. But it is, and foremost, also a perfect opportunity to foster and showcase the humanities competences for the grand societal challenges of the present. There is no doubt, today's most pressing challenges are, as the COVID-19 pandemic is showing dramatically, of global character. Most of them are rooted in unintended or not avoided problematic consequences of human actions. If one accepts these two premises, then a change of local ways of living in global perspective is required. And for their establishment, the competences of the humanities are needed. With the globalization of the everyday worlds around the planet, we enter the age of new geographical living conditions, a new conditio humana. Many things that are spatially far away are no longer temporally distant. They can happen even simultaneously over planetary reach. And consequences of local decisions can become in shortest time facts of global concern. For the mastering of that new conditio humana, we need to have, first of all, a wider perspective on our own local life, a global understanding, helping bridging the awareness gap between local acts and their global effects. In short, to live as locally embedded global citizens with global responsibilities. With the sensitivity for cultural and social, as well as spatial and temporal dimensions of people's life, the humanities are best qualified to shape a global understanding of local living conditions, and of course, also for relevant sustainability research and policies. Taking into account local culture, spatiality, and history is critical to make global sustainability reachable on culturally differentiated pathways, and most importantly, for shifting away from imperial top-down strategies. This view and implied program can be a door opener for humanity's contribution to sustainability policies, a focal point of the European Humanities Conference ahead. I'm looking forward to meeting you at the conference.